This is a bad
Google Plus post,
and you should feel bad when looking at it.